Siga más callas allá.
Keep watching your motion tracker. This guy can turn invisible.
Es eso donde él fue.
Whoa! Did you hear that?
Tenga algo en mi pescudar de movimiento.
Yeah, it was loud.
No, usted idiota allá.
Hey guys, sup?
Donut? Usted no dijo a este individuo para cambiar color.
I just finished cleaning up Blue Base. What's going on over here?
Pienso que debemos tirarlo apenas para ser seguros.
Donut, that guy attacked me. I ran out of the base screaming. Why didn't you help me?
You guys seemed like you knew each other. I thought you were just catching up.
He was firing grenades at me.
Yeah, so? I thought that was an inside joke between the two of you.
What? What kind of joke would that be?
Well, how do I know? I've been gone a long time, Simmons.
What?
In fact, it was clear that I didn't know the guy, so shame on you for not introducing us. And quite frankly, I found the whole thing a bit rude.
What?
Rude.
Seriamente, podría apenas tirar del respirador ahora.
Church? You're telling me that thing is church?
Well, not exactly. See, technically, this thing is just the memory of church. His name is Epsilon.
Epsilon, what's a what?
Me, dipshit!
Yeah, see, he's a resident memory of the guy that church was based on, so he's kind of like remembering himself. Yeah, Simmons can explain, you know, much better than I can, probably.
Sounds like I have another reason to be glad Simmons isn't here.
Wait, I thought he was Simmons.
He's Sarge. Sarge.
I'm confused, not deaf, you idiot.
Who's the yellow one? I'm not yellow, I'm orange!
Yeah? Then how'd you know who I was talking about?
How come he remembers us, but not who we are?
Why does everyone think I'm yellow? Seriously? Didn't anybody have a box of crayons when they were a kid?
Oh, it will come back to him. See, I've been telling him stories about all of us. Well, most of us.
Is that what you've been trying to do all this time? Rebuild your buddy?
Yes. No. Maybe. Which would make you less mad?
So the only stuff he knows about us is what you told him? That's scary on a lot of levels, dude.
Why?
Oh, why? Okay, quick quiz. Who am I?
You're Captain Flowers, right? You're dead. I've been meaning to ask you about that part. Is he like a zombie?
Uh-huh. And who is he?
He's Griff, which is spelled with two Fs.
God damn it! Okay, now that's another thing!
Caboose was very specific about that second F.
Yeah, and what about the red guy?
Well, if he's not Simmons, then I guess he's Sarge. That would make him the gruff and regimented leader of the red team.
That actually seems pretty...
Just give him one more second.
Which would make him also the captain of their pirate ship.
There it is.
I am a good storyteller.
How are you going to tell stories? You can't even read stories.
I can't read.
Caboose is the only guy I know of who had an illustrated field manual. He's a moron.
Well, it helps when the stories have pictures. Duh.
For the first 2 months I worked with him, he thought you held grenades over your head while they shot arrows at the enemy.
That diagram could have been a lot more specific.
You're lucky. As a recruit, Griff didn't even know what a grenade was. I called it a pineapple. And he tried to swallow it.
Yeah, well, it still tasted better than those MREs you serve us.
Griff, show some respect. Do you know how many men died to develop those meals?
I can tell you exactly how many. Everybody who ever tasted one.
At least he doesn't kill everyone who suits up for your team.
Oh, yeah, I don't think I really did that.
Then who did?
Okay, stick with me on this, right? What if Church traveled back in time using Wyoming's special ability power?
God, shut up. That's fucking retarded.
You guys are idiots.
What? What about you guys?
Who's the real idiot? The idiot or the idiot who fights him?
What, dude? In either scenario, you're still an idiot.
I would expect you to say something like that.
Wait, I think he's right.
Shut up, Griff. I always thought your armor was yellow, too. Matches your personality.
Hey, you shouldn't be mean to people who work for you and just want to be your friend.
No one tries to do that but you.
I think you're all a bunch of idiots, and I'm gonna fight everyone.
What are the chances that don't even have a chick?
Please,
I mean, really, statistically, how is that fucking possible?
You
had sex with a rock.
His name is Rock?
Everybody stop.
I have anything about things. Okay, I guess we're done now.
All right, listen, guys. I may not remember everything right now, but it will come back to me, okay? I can feel it. But I do know this. If we don't work together and destroy this weapon, those guys outside are going to kill a lot of people, and we can't let that happen. So just for a moment, let's set aside our differences and get to work solving this problem together. Being in charge is a tough task, but I'm a born leader. So if you follow me, I know I can get us through this. Are you with me?
Where are you going? Yeah, I don't seem to have full control over my body yet, but that doesn't invalidate anything I said. I'm still the leader. Fuck. Okay, I'll be right back. No one else take the leader position while I'm going.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, see you later, Winston Churchill.